most of the time, kettle drum players have three kettle drums before them. So they have three notes to choose from. So I'll just play three different notes right here. Just to play it once with the pick and just hammer and pull off with the finger. And just do it like that for one string, go to the next string, do it like that, go to the next string and do it like that, go to the next string and do it like that, pick it, just pick it once.
G3, G sharp 4, and A sharp 5.
if I feel like decorating this note.
Slowly. 5, 4, 3, 2.
There's the number two note. Always aim for the target note. What's the target? Let's fix this string. Right when the energy starts to want to express itself, the string breaks. Just when the energy of the song wanted to express itself, the string breaks. I have my number five string caught up in the number six string winding. There we go. I'd loosen up, pull it out. There we go. Okay, are we gonna have enough string to restring it? Yep, we are.